really get that knife out. So a little teeny increase against the dente, right? Really kind of put a little extra on the top, right? So we add that into the next kind of great. So if that's just necessary for defense, you can make them better. Okay, that's one more. Next, we have the change of point breaking point. Okay, you see this in the marble section and we also see that. So if you trust me, right, I'm just changing the point. Okay. If I sort of change the point that comes offline, it can always be it. Right? Or maybe I'll choose to meet if I'm late, right? I'm really late. I might just choose to meet. Just step on it. Right. This is perfectly valid. Go ahead. We often see from a beam. And then able to see the sword itself, which is great. So we have the exchange of point again. And if I go to exchange it, but my point's offline, but okay. The importance of the beats, don't think of it as an arm thing, right? The beat is going to be a core thing, so very slowly. Same thing with the sword. So let's add that in. So the press angle of the front point, which is the same point in the beat. That's great. Yes. Not